Hi, I'm Rebecca Plumpton and I'm here today to show you how to do a clove hitch for my level 3 qualification. So firstly, I've got my stick ready and I've got some string. I'm going to begin by I place a string over my knee like so, and I'm going to cross arms, pinch both, and when I bring it up like so, I'm going to bring it round like that so they're both together, and I'm going to pop the stick into the both hoops and I'm going to pull tight like so. And that is how you do a clove hitch. Thank you.